Okay, so everyone wants to know how to make the the rose from the strawberry. I'm going to show you quickly. Insert a fork. And you're going to use a little paring knife. And what you're going to do is you're going to cut downward on the strawberry. So you're going to cut down, fan it out like that with the knife. You're going to cut down, fan it out with the knife. Cut downward, fan it out with the knife. Cut downward, fan it out with the knife. Then you're going to go back. Cut downward, fan it out with the knife. Cut downward, fan it out with the knife. Cut downward, fan it out with the knife until it starts to look like petals. Don't go too deep because you'll make it where it's not going to stay in. It's going to break all up, so you don't want to go so deep with the knife. And just fan it out. Fan it out. Fan it out. And there you have a rose. See how easy that is? You can actually make a bouquet. You can drizzle them with white chocolate or dark chocolate. Use skewers. And you can make it look like they have stems. That's a strawberry rose. See how easy that was? Practice makes perfect. The more you practice, the better you get. It took me a couple of tries and voila. Okay, let me do one more. So you're gonna insert the fork like so. Okay, then you're going to take your knife and you're going to cut downward. Fan out. Cut downward. Fan out. Cut downward. Fan out. Cut downward. Fan out. Then you're going to go up a level. Cut downward. Fan out. Cut downward. Fan out. And see, it starts to look like petals. It looks like a little rose. One more. Yeah. Look, you have a rose. See how simple and easy that is? You can take it off. Insert. You have a rose. You can make a bouquet. I'm going to drizzle a little white chocolate over these and give them to my niece as a birthday gift. How pretty is that? Look at that. That's it. Okay, let me see your work. Show me what you know. Practice until you get it right.